for being so punctual.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you.
It's sometimes fun to block the bus door and make the bus driver get up.
Knows when my sister will learn to be punctual.
I need a ticket. Thanks. I'd like to buy a ticket, please. Thank you.
Why are people always trying to get onto the bus, like, right away? Why can't they let us off first?
They named the cat at the university Schrödinger. Springer Affection is staying in Eclipse Bay for a couple of days. I need to go there sometime in the next few days. Maybe I'll see him. Pity I have to work today. I'd rather spend my day at the beach.
What a night. I'm exhausted.
Hi. Should we go to the movies tonight? Oh, yeah? Drone swarm, you say? I'll check it out. Sounds interesting.
Next stop, Darcy Avenue.
Did you just see that guy walking his hamster in a ball?
That was my stop. Please, can you let me off?
It's so great that you service the city with your buses. You know, right now I'm on the way to the doctor's, and this bus connection is just perfect. Last week, I wasn't feeling well, In fact, it was after I went fishing. What a day it was. All sunny, the water so clear. My wife said it was the sun. Sitting in the boat on open water all day make you feel dizzy.
Have you ever been fishing?
Perfect parking.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
What was it again?
Oh, I need the right. Get off the
it
bus.
Was Gruyere. I need a ticket. Thanks. I forgot to lock the front door.
Just one ticket, please.
Oh, the university's cat has its own homepage.
One ticket, please. Thanks. Interior.
platform, north entrance.
Quality.
Hello.
Single ticket, please.
Do
Thanks.
I have a valid ticket?
Thank you.
I think we're in the Matrix. Hello? No, I'm not Armanda. You must have got the wrong number. Bye.
So punctual.
Seats sometimes have the weirdest patterns, but it's nothing compared to casino floors.
The sea lions at Arnold Park are so cute.
I need the ramp, please.
Hi.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
camping with my family. A good friend of mine, Josh Graham, do you know him by chance? Recommended a very nice spot in Coyote Bush. What a weekend. We were sitting by the fire, telling stories. My daughter is getting pretty good at telling stories herself.
Where should we head
next? She wanted to stay awake the whole night and tell stories, but it was getting so late, and we wanted to go hiking the next morning. So I asked her if she could just close her eyes for a second. And before you know it, she was fast asleep. The next morning, she was already wide awake when I came out of the tent. Children, I tell you, they're so full of energy. Do you have children?
What a night. I'm exhausted. I'm more of a city person now.
Hello?
If I win the lottery tonight, yes, of course. Chinese sounds delicious.
See you soon.
Got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana.
I can't wait for the weekend to begin.